So in this video we're looking for a bearish can and a monthly time frame. So we have monthly CPR, daily moving averages, right? So we want to bearish. So the first stock, starting by relative volume, the first stock I see is bill. You can see the 3 CPR coming down. Okay, see sell signal here, sell signal here, sell signal here. So bill is a good one to go short. Next one is ILMN. See bearish sell signal here, sell signal here, think sell signal. Okay. Next one is on cheap stocks. T-Dog Car CAR. Yeah, this kind of is not a right setup. Okay. Baidu. Look at Baidu. Okay, Baidu not right setup, but CPR down, but not the right setup. HE, some cheap stocks. Roku. Okay, Roku is more bearish. Okay. So I see only one which is good was Bill. So how do you play this? Okay, so let's go back here. Say bill. Okay, you want to say bear put spread. Selling here to collect premium. You are buying the protection here. Okay. See here, you can make money. The stock goes down. The stock goes up. Can go up till break even is 58. Stock has to stay below 58 to make money. Okay, so the other option is bear call spread. So here you are selling you want to be at 60-90 credit. Okay. So the other option is Canada spreads. Canada put spread. Okay, let's say you want to go here. Stock moves to 58 and goes down and make money. Okay, let's say you put it here. 25 debit, max profit. So stock has to stay here. Okay, thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe and comment. Thank you.